Take home box.
Restaurant Cambria, and people line up 2 and 3 hours. And if you know somebody, you know you should bring a chair. See what the name. It's called the Sea Chest. You come here, it says it's got the best seafood and clam chowder on earth. So y'all gotta check this out. I'm gonna check it out for the first time. And I hear if you come and you want to get some food, your check, I mean your credit card is no good here. This place is cash only, y'all. Cash, green dollars only. So I'm going to check it out and I'll let you know if it's all that in a bag of chips. Can see the line is growing. We still got an hour to wait. Opens up at 5:30. What you doing, dear? Let's be here back there. Telling them about how the line is growing. Man. Crazy. Alright. So I'll check back in about another half an hour. Line might be around the building. We'll see. Well, we made it. They say it only seats like about, they said 24 people, 24 tables. We were like number 7 table, so we're gonna check this place out.
We were told at another restaurant about, I'm gonna say about a quarter mile down the road. I'm not sure how many years ago, but I'm gonna give it maybe 4 or 5 years ago. Chuck and I were here, and we are in Cambria. And the restaurant that we were in, the maitre d' told Chuck, if you want really good food, you need to go down the street to the Sea Chest restaurant. We came in here today to be sure that we got in, not first place, but close to the door so that we could be accepted as guests. And two things happened. We met some really nice people. Chuck told a lot of jokes and lies. And they all laughed until they fell down. He told people we don't even know. And it was just a fun, fun time. And we had our baby with us, Picasso, Morris. And he made everybody laugh and loved them too. So it was a journey, I think, to get here. It's all, what do you say, dear? Shrimp, lobster,
seafood,
oysters, seafood galore, appetizers galore, and it's gonna cost Chuck a fortune, but I'm eating everything. So there, that's right.
And believe it or not, Chuck's having Cabernet.
Oh my God, Chuck is drinking Cabernet.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
He doesn't even drink, and he's
and it's scary. It's scary because I tasted it. And it's
and
good.
He liked it.
All right. So we're going to let you know what we think and give you a shot of the food and all that stuff.
Sounds good. Sea Chest.
So you guys, if you're ever in Cambria, come check this place out. But you gotta get there. We got there 2 hours before. It was one guy that's been out here since last night. You know, he had a chair and a blanket and a pillow. And then when we finally, when they finally opened the doors, there was a line around the building. You would have thought that Prince came back and he was doing a concert.
Good.
There you go. We'll holler back at you. All right, cheers.
Cheers.
Tables.